Hazard. Running at Koscielny.
And that has gone all the way and scored a beautiful goal.
Son. Trying to run Jorginho and making a great job of it. Son all the way! What a fabulous goal!
That's brilliant from Mo Salah. And still, Salah, oh, sensational!
Cooper. On he goes. Step over. Round the defender, and in! At last! Vindication for Sofiane Boupal. Claude Puel always swore he was a world beater in the making. And just for an instant, he looked like one.
Coyne's long throw was met by Patrick Vieira. Now there could be a break on here. Thierry Henry didn't have much trouble bringing that under control. Oh, he's going it alone at the moment. And why not? There was just no stopping him. Trust Thierry Henry to have a say on Derby Day in North London.
Lecco. Oh, Townsend did really well in the second attempt. Pinched it back. Takes him on. Lecco's gone to ground, it's 2-on-2 here for Palace. Benteke on the far side. Still Townsend. And he's made it 2-0 and surely killed the game. Well, it's a wonderful, wonderful result for Crystal Palace. It's been quite some time since Sam Allardyce's inauguration. But has he gone some way here to making Crystal Palace great again?
It's going to be a frantic final 3 minutes now. Maybe Coventry can still win it. Here's Huckabee. Still he goes, Huckabee. This is quite superb from Darren Huckabee. Sensational! Huckabee rushed off Gary Neville's challenge. He might have gone down then. He stayed on his feet. And Coventry City are rather glad that he did.
Hazard taking West Ham on, and on. Astonishing, absolutely amazing, but typical of the man, a stroke of magic. Well, you can say one of the goals of the season. I would say one of the great Premier League individual goals.
Van Nistelrooy did well, surrounded by white shirts and still going. What a run by Ruud van Nistelrooy! What a goal this could be! They can close the betting on goal of the month for March, maybe even the season. Ruud van Nistelrooy with a very, very special effort.
Neatly done by Ben Arfa. It's a terrific run by Ben Arfa. He could go all the way. He has gone all the way. Another sensational goal by Hatem Ben Arfa. What a talent he is. Sensational.
He will try and beat his man, and suddenly space opens up. Still King Kladze inside the penalty area. This will be a fantastic goal. Oh, that's mesmeric. It's sublime, and it's typically Georgi King Kladze. It was surely an impossible task. Charlton thought he had him, so did Moncao. No, Nordic Bessens, and that is simply wonderful.
Cucho Hernandez couldn't keep it. Firmino, Salah. Salah, he wouldn't do it again, would he? Mo Salah has! Deja vu all over again. He twists a new set of blood. The man is ripping it out of defences, up and down the land.
Fabregas, what a run. Look at this. Cesc Fabregas, is he going to make it two? Oh, what a goal that is. One of the great solo goals in Premier League history from Cesc Fabregas. And that has set the Emirates alight. Absolutely magnificent.
Bale, the acceleration to get away from the challenge of Tete. There's danger here for Norwich. What a magnificent finish. What a fantastic goal. It's Gareth Bale. Tottenham level. A surge of acceleration and a magnificent finish.
Almost at the halfway point of the second half. It's Collymore for Forest. So easily past the first tackle. Still Collymore. Magnificent goal! Fantastic strike by Stan Collymore. That's a classic goal.
Neil takes towards Tarkowski, but he's marshalled by Vertonghen. Son now. Ali to the left. Son on a mission to go alone. This is sensational! World class! Absolutely stunning from the Asian Footballer of the Year! Top marks for that! And Spurs roar into a 3-0 lead!
Collins. Fuller. Lovely run by Ricardo Fuller. Oh, mesmerising! What a sensational goal! A dagger through the hearts of West Ham United. And Ricardo Fuller, 2 minutes since coming on, has scored a wonderful individual goal.
There's a Malfitano being pursued by Yanatai. And he's away from Rio Ferdinand. It's Morgan Amalfitano! Big moment, big goal! It's a wonderful strike from Morgan Amalfitano. He has really got his feet under the table at the Hawthorns. He has scored a massive goal at Old Trafford.
Wallace. He's a real sprinter, Rodney Wallace, and he's away here superbly. Dean up with him. Wallace, what a goal! You can say no more than that. A supreme solo goal from Rodney Wallace.
Son. Trying to run Jorginho and making a great job of it. Son all the way! What a fabulous goal! Lighting up Wembley. A truly magnificent individual effort from the beloved Son.
Oh, he's going on a slalom run! That's unbelievable! An extraordinary goal from Nader Manuha!
The first time a visiting player has scored at the Bridge this season, and what a goal!
Payet. Magnificent from Payet. Even better from Payet. It's brilliant from Payet. Can he finish? It's wonderful! West Ham level! Magnificent! An astonishing goal by Dimitri Payet!
Letizier, brilliant! Brilliant goal! A brilliant goal! What an answer from one of the great mystery talents in the English game! You won't see better in any continental country, nor in Brazil.
Effort. Creative. And running at Koscielny. Aiden Nassar's gone all the way and scored a beautiful, beautiful goal. Sizzling solo work from Aiden Nassar, one of the Chelsea players of his generation.
Henry, sidestepping one, sidestepping two! That is brilliant! That is simply stunning! Genius at work, his name is Thierry Henry.
Salah, escape Cancelo, oh it's brilliant from Mo Salah. And still, Salah, oh sensational! Absolutely sensational! Stellar! To dream of.